Alright, how's it going, everybody? Today we are here with the Deepwoken Attunement List Progression number 4. This one's going to be a little bit different. So basically what's going to go on in this one is we are actually going to go to the Hive a little bit more, just so we can get some more gear, because right now we don't really have much. Also, I wanted to say thank you guys for 3,700 subscribers. I wanted to hit 6,000 by the end of March. That's my new goal, so hopefully we can do that. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy the video. If you haven't noticed, I do have a new mic now. It does sound a lot better than my old one, which is just a headset mic. So I'm hoping this is a lot better. It's gonna be my first time using it, so hopefully all goes well. Anyway, we are going to be grinding at the Hive a little bit more today because we are really lackluster on the loot right now. All the loot we have is from arenas or the early game farming at Songseeker I did. So I thought we could take a little bit of a break today and go to the Hive and grind a little bit. But mostly the point of this is to get some better gear. I want to get like cloaks and stuff. Might even get the rapier I've been wanting. So I'm gonna go jump cut to when I'm at the Hive. All right, we're here, the Hive. So I went back and uncapped my light weapon, got this glider and the blueprint for it, and now we are here. So we're just gonna glide over. I hope there's nobody else here. I'm not really looking for PvP right now. I wanted to see if we could try and get a rapier while we're here and then use that probably the rest of the progression, depending on if we get better weapons or not. Whoa, immediately I just got one. Perfect, let's go. All right, so we're gonna help out the Etrians here. Hit this guy. Oh, I'm hitting him. Oops. I just got bad lag spike. There we go. Start gripping. This, I might need to switch servers. This one's really bad. Alright. And they got him. So the chest is going to spawn right here. White parka. Is this any good? 18 ether and 2 health. So probably not. What do we have right now? We have 16 health, 20 res. Yeah, so this is way better. Even though the white parka looks a lot better. Nice. No, he's aggroed on me. All right, we're good now. Ah, he guard broke me. All right, I'm gonna take a little break. Pop a campfire. I mean, I'm a little bit underleveled to be here, but I think it's fine. Do we have any willpower, actually? We could try and level while we're right here. Weapon manual. Yes, one, maybe two. One more, so probably just the encyclopedia. Oh, there's a player here. And it's time to bounce. They would have totally got me. I was sitting on the campfire right here looking this way. If they just didn't hit that jump pad, they would have had me, but that's on them for that. All right, I'm going to find the next vent now. I just found some loot on the ground here. So we got a scarf. So that's pretty good. It gave us some HP. Yeah, it was about all that was good from there. We got a brown parka, but this isn't very good. We did get a scarf now, so that's actually pretty good. I don't know if we could take a thresher yet. We could try. Yeah, I say we could. We can always just run away on one of these things. So I think we should try it. Besides, I think I'm pretty comfortable fighting him. All right, let's do this. Oh, it was easy. There we go. All right, I can take those for sure. We got a black scarf, boots, and diamonds. So the black scarf gives 13 HP. I forgot how much the other one gives, the white scarf. White scarf gives 6 HP, so I think I'm actually going to use the one that gives us HP. You know, I've only had bad events spawning in, so I'm just going to go for these guys. Screw the Legion Kata. There we go. Pretty sure there's another one over there too. Get 2 scarves and some platinum bars. And let's see if the other guy's over there. He is in fact still there. So let's go and kill him. Here he is. And he's dead. There we go. GG. Oh, heavy weapons, what? We got a con helmet and scarf, so I'm pretty sure we can't even equip that helmet yet. We need fortitude for that. It's pretty good, but we can't use that. We need 15 fortitude for that. This gives 64 reservoir. Oh my gosh, that's pretty crazy. You know, I might just go with this 64 reservoir. That's pretty crazy, but I mean, we don't really use a whole lot of spells, so we might just go with the HP. You know, I'm just gonna stick with the scarf here for now. Gives us the maximum amount of HP, and we don't really need ether, so I'm just gonna stick with this. So we got our next guy here. Let's go and get him. There we go. He's really easy. They're not tanky at all. Alright. Grip. Please, I want a rapier. We don't get it, but we get some trash gear instead. So, how about the Erisians here? Hit him a bit. There we go. Help this guy out. He's already downed, alright. Want me to aggro on me? Okay, we're good. Grip. Go for this guy. And they're already dead. Perfect. We get a Blackleaf Helm. I don't know how good that is. Let's check. 10 ether, 6 sanity, 3 health. I don't think we even have a helmet yet. We just got this fedora we have on right now. But this probably needs fortitude. This is 20 fortitude and it's not even that good. So can't even wear that yet. Let's find our next event now. All right, we got our next one. Another Legion guy. And he's already dead, dude. Alright, easy enough. And nothing too good. Maybe the pauldrons would be good. Con pauldrons, so it's 9 health, 10 ether. Glass answer wraps. These are just still so good. I want the drip, man, but I can't get it. Alright, we got a thresher here. Bro, what's he doing? Easy roll, 3 hits, tail hit, easy, tail, 2 hits, and he's dead, boom, chest over here, grab that, and ooh, earrings, I don't think we have earrings yet, these ones are, 10 ether, 6 sanity, we'll take them, we'll take them, oh, shoot, getting ganged by these guys, there's 2 of them, pretty easy to kill though. Come on, get closer to me. There we go. Chest is right there. What's in it? Ooh, it's pretty loaded. Gladiator helmet. Nothing too good, though, still. We're not even close to being full yet, so we can get a lot more loot before we leave here. And I might just even train some fortitude up just so I can wear some of these helmets and stuff because they're pretty good. I mean, 20 reservoir, 10 health for a helmet, like, that's pretty good. Plus, I still only have this trash fedora on, so I should probably get something better. Oh, hello there. Okay, we got a thresher here. Insta-dig. Roll that. Whoa, where's he going? I forgot you can't move stack anymore. I tried to move stack that. Ooh, we missed the roll. There we go. Nothing too good. Oh, I forgot I need to pop points. Well, I gotta do that real quick. What's this guy doing right here? Bro, that guy's brainless. Alright. Pop this weapon manual. Might even max out on this. We've been fighting and not popping it. One more. Probably power. Yeah. Adept goes hard, man. Alright, what do we get? Morale booster. Probably just gonna go with ready or not. Yep. Seems good. And they already finished all of them. Wow. Let's grab this guy real quick. There we go. And we got a chest. Trash. Let's see if we can pop any of this other stuff. Maybe from that fight. Prayer beads. So I need the willpower. Yes. There we go. Can we actually get a power up of that? I want to get exhaustion strike. I don't know how much you really need for that. We need one more point, but that wasn't enough. I think we got the adrept point for that. There we go. Yeah. Perfect. So let's hit that. Ooh, rare. So we're probably going to go Sunken Predator here, so when we're in the depths, we can kill people. And speed buffs are nullified. Here we go, another Thresher. Ooh, Guard Brick. And he's dead. Here we go. Assassin's Hood. Ooh, a Tanto. Let's go. I want to compare that. That actually could be really good. Let's put it under here. There's already one under here. There we go. Campfire, we got 2 points, we'll just throw them, willpower. So, the Just Karita, we have 84 light, it has scaling of 9, and right now it does 22.8 damage with 20 pen. And if we get our Tanto, this actually does a lot more damage, but it does not have any pen. So, I probably will start using this instead. I think, let me compare them again. This has a range of 7 as well, and a wave of 3. Now, the Tanto is slightly slower, so that's the only downside, but you do get, what, 22 to 27? Yeah, like 5 more damage, so that's definitely a win in my book. Also, I think we still have... No, we sold it. We had a parrying dagger, but we got rid of it. I kind of like the dagger better anyway, so we can hold on to this. There we go, power increase. Oh, we got an event right there. Let's pick this card first. Man, we're progressing so fast. I got 5 levels that quickly. Probably gonna go level 45 then. Let's see. Being under an elemental status effects cause your physical attacks to deal more damage. That is pretty good, so I'm gonna use that. Alright, let's get this guy. Already dead. Boom. Power of the Tanto. We do have points for some of our other stats though, so I'm gonna pop some into intelligence because we need to get that up for Eureka. Ooh, there's an event right here. Perfect. Actually, I have an idea. We need to practice this. Come on, tap faster. Boom. It didn't even increase it. It wasn't worth it. Probably pop it on these guys. Let me get my thing open. There we go. We got our charisma up slightly, and we got this chest here, which has adventurer's scarf. Might be good. Probably just sell most of this. I got one more point here, so I'm gonna throw it into intelligence because that's a little low. And that was actually enough for a power up, so we'll just slam one in there. I gotta pick our cards first. Let's see, what do we get? Get a rare. Hitting your opponent causes him to slow down while holding S. That's very good. I'll take that for sure. We can put a few into this other stuff, maybe. No. All right. We'll just put our adept point in. Here we go. Put 40 charisma. Get that even. We do have a couple items I want to compare. So these boots seem pretty good. 11 health, 24 res. These star boots give 24 reservoir, 5 health, 10 ether. Actually, this is better. Yeah. More health. Put those on. There we go. They also look a bit better in my opinion. All right. Now we go and find our next event. We're just going to kill the Legion guy here. Because why not? They're both going to attack me, so just hit them both. Whichever one dies first. Alright, this guy died. Ow. Can I grip him in time? Yes. There we go. So we got a intelligence decrease from that. Power increase. Oh, during a feint, if I hit them, that's pretty good. Hard read. Plus, they gave us some ether, so. Alright. What's in the box? A Nemeth Sickle. Oh my gosh. Tier 1, too. It might actually be good. But probably not, considering we just got this Tanto. Let's get this guy real quick. And he's dead. And still, nothing. We have 48 platinum bars, though. Oh my gosh, we're rich. I wonder if we can just train this by standing around. I don't know if we have to be around an NPC for this. Let's see. Oh, it works. Perfect. All right, power up. We get a rare. Man, we're so lucky with these rares right now. Look at that. I'm only at 20%. Okay, Fanning gives a very brief auto parry window. Okay, I see. That's pretty good. There we go, now he's dead. Got that power up. Is this Mantras? Yes, it is. This, I think, is the Cauldron, so I don't really want that. I don't know what either of these do, so I'm just gonna go with the roll two. It's not too good, but okay, I like the health. And deal damage to foes larger than you. So that is pretty good for when we farm the depths eventually. But I'm actually kind of glad we rolled two, because I do like that Giant Slayer. You know, I think this is probably the best we're gonna get from farming so much. I got all of that loot. So what I'm gonna do is, I got 5 points left. I'm gonna go and do some 1v1s for our final level. Yeah, I know there wasn't a lot of PvP in this PvP progression video. I just wanted to take a little break. You guys might have wanted something a little bit new, but we're getting back into the matches now. Alright, here we go. Oh my gosh. I'm playing so bad right now. It's my first game. Oh, I should have warmed up a little bit more. There we go. That was pretty close, though. GG. I don't know why that guy is here that high of a level and doesn't have any armor. Silver dagger. Nothing too good here. And I forgot to pop my weapon manual. Alright, here we go again. Let's see if we can pop some of this a bit more. This guy's like level 50-something. Yeah, we're gonna lose this. Especially since we don't really got too many good moves now. Timing on that. But he can't parry well. There we go. GG, my guy. I keep forgetting, I should use that golden tongue talent I got. Nothing too good still. These chests are pretty lackluster, but let's see if we can pop a few of these. And that's pretty much it, so we're just gonna pop that and we're good. Still has a low tier armor, I believe. I mean, so do I too. All right, here we go. He's just gonna run. Oh my gosh. That talent's super good. And he's just gonna run some more. I'll wait for you just this one time. There we go. Pop adrenaline. I'm gonna revenge him. He rolled it though. And he's pretty much dead from this. He's really tanky though. I'm to him. GG's. We do have a couple things that we can invest into now. Oh, he did wipe. Okay. We got the light weapon from that. We only need two more points and then we should be done. This guy has nothing crazy. I'm gonna just take this stuff though. Why not? Exit out of that. One second. There we go. And the chest has nothing too crazy. Ooh, nice feint. Oh, nice revenge there. M2. Ooh, that was a quick hit. Ah! We gotta get out of here. No way, dude! We keep clutching these! We win these! Let's go! GG! Oh, dude, those get my heart pumping fast. Oh, you get so low when you just think you're gonna lose, but then you clutch it up like that. That's what we do, that's what we do! Alright, last point. Probably will get it. Nope, but maybe the prayer beads? Yes, there we go. Alright, power up. This will be our last thing. Perfect flash. Let's go! Having full health causes your mantras to deal 25% more damage. That I will take. Alright, that will pretty much about do it for this video. We got so many good talents this video. I'll probably go through them all right here real quick for you guys. Pretty much, we did get a lot of use out of our adept talent that we got last video. We got to power 45, which is pretty good. 10 more from where we started from. Ooh, there's a guy here. I don't think he's gonna attack us though. But anyway, we did get to power 45. Got a lot of rare talents, which I was super proud of. We got the golden tongue, which is when we type. Gives us that buff. Super, super good. My Discord's in the description if you want to join that. And I will see you guys later. Peace.